चेंजेस अराउंड अस क्लास सिक्स चैप्टर सिक्स थर्ड पार्ट चिल्ड्रन इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट एक्सपेंशन एंड कंट्रैक्शन ऑफ सब्सटेंसेस सम सब्सटेंसेस एक्सपेंड ऑन हीटिंग एंड कॉन्ट्रैक्ट ऑन कूलिंग एन इंक्रीज इन द साइज ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट ऑन हीटिंग दिस इज कॉल्ड एक्सपेंशन A decrease in the size of an object on cooling, it is called contraction. When the size of the object decreases on cooling, then this is called contraction. And when the size of the object increases on heating, it is called expansion. The extent to which substances expand or contract differs from solids, liquids, and gases. This is because of the difference in interparticle arrangement in each state. The amount of expansion and contraction is maximum in gases, less in liquid, and the least in solid. Expansion and contraction can be utilized in several day-to-day activities. Practical application of expansion and contraction. The first point is thermometer. Children, we know thermometer, that is a device which is used by the doctor as well as used in the laboratory. It works on the principle of expansion. As the temperature around the thermometer bulb rises, the mercury present in the bulb expands and rises in the tube, indicating the temperature. Now the second point is metal rims can be fitted on a wooden wheel using the principle of expansion and contraction. On heating, the metal rim expands and easily slips onto the wooden wheel. On cooling, the metal rim contracts and fits tightly on the wheel. Children, you can see in your book in the figure 6.6. Now, concept of expansion and contraction is used to fix wooden handles into the metal tools. To fix the handle, the ring part of the metal tool, this is heated. The ring part of the metal tool expands on heating and becomes slightly bigger in size. The wooden handle can now easily slip into the ring of the metal tool. On cooling, the ring part contracts and regains its original size. So the wooden handle fixes tightly into the ring. Children, here you are seeing figure 6.6 and 6.7. Cart wheel fixed with metal rim by expansion. Similarly, metal tools fixed with handle due to expansion of metal. Now the third application is tightly closed metal lids of food jars can be easily opened by dipping the lid part in the hot water. Hot water heats up the metal lid. Heated metal lid expands and opens easily. You can see in the figure 6.8. Opening of tightly fixed metal lid using expansion. Now the fourth application is metals such as iron, gold and silver expands and becomes soft on heating. These softened metals are then molded and beaten into desired shapes. Now the fifth application is due to expansion in gases, molecules of the air spread out. This increases the distance among the air particles and this makes the hot air lighter. The light hot air rises up. This property of air to rise on expansion due to heating. This is used in hot air balloon. Figure 6.9. Hot air balloons, these are used to collect data from remote areas, which is used in scientific research or in weather forecasting. Now children, let us try activity. Aim to study the contraction and expansion in gases. For this activity, materials required: balloons, thread, measuring tape or scale, cold water and lukewarm water. Lukewarm water means the water which is not very hot or cold. It is, in Hindi it is called gunguna water. Now procedure: first blow a balloon and tie it with thread. Now measure the circumference of the balloon by using a thread and using a scale to measure it. You can also use a measuring tape. You have to measure the circumference of the balloon, inflated balloon. Now record the circumference of the balloon. Now place the balloon in cold water or pour some cold water over it for 5 minutes. Now measure its circumference and then record it. Children, what you expect? What happens? When the balloon it is placed in the cold water, then its circumference decreases. Now place a balloon in lukewarm water or pour lukewarm water over it for 5 minutes. Now measure its circumference and record it. Now we will observe that the circumference now increases. You can repeat this experiment at least twice. For safety precaution, don't blow the balloon to its fullest as it may burst, and don't take too much hot water.